Well, there it is, November 2nd. I think we're going to grab Shabazz Masood for a chat. Hopefully Liam Davis as well, but some good lines at the press conference. And this is a brilliant fight. This is what British boxing is all about. Two unbeaten Brits who don't really like the sight of each other, who want to punch each other in the face and walk away with belts. And here is one of those Brits, Shabazz Masood. Let's have a chat about
Hello,
that.
Mate. What's happening?
What is happening? How are you?
Yeah, alhamdulillah, man. Good, man. It's been grafting.
Yeah, I can see. You're in shape. You're ready to go.
Man. Ready, man.
Did you enjoy that?
Yeah, it was nice, man. It was good. I'm just ready to fight now, innit? It's not too long away. Just under 5 weeks. So everyone, yeah, just get on to me for your tickets and turn up.
What is it that gives you the edge in this fight then, Shabazz? And can you take anything from today? Liam Davis speaks with a lot of confidence. He truly believes in his power as well. He thinks he could be over in a round. What do you think?
Listen, he's going to believe in himself, man. I believe in my ability as well, so it's one of them, man. We'll see on the night.
And what is it that you think gives you the edge then?
Like I said before, my IQ, my skills. At the end of the day, the skills pay the bills, that's what they say, and that's what I believe in.
How much did you benefit from getting that run out in July? You managed to get 8 rounds in the bank and...
Massively, man. I didn't fight from November, but I was still confident to go in at that time. But now it's just even better. If anything, it's done me a favour.
What do you think of Liam Davis?
I mean, he's a good fighter, man. I ain't discrediting him. I think he's a good fighter at the end of the day, but I think I'm better.
What do you think of him as a person?
Seems all right, man. It seems heated, though. Nah, he's obviously very emotional, isn't he? So, one of them.
When it sort of flared up before, after your fight, where he came into the interview, what was going through your mind? I asked Liam up there, but I don't think I asked you. What was going through your mind?
I was just laughing, man. I was just like, I just won the fight, and you need to control him. You got to conduct yourself as a professional, man. You know what I mean? Just chill out.
Do you think he could lose his head on fight night on November the 2nd? Do you think it could all get too much?
The way he's looking, that's what he's looking like. But hopefully, he makes it there and everything's good, man.
What would it mean to Shabazz Masood to become the IBO World Super Bantamweight Champion?
Inshallah, that's coming, man. Inshallah.